Good morning, guys. So I'm going to the beach early in the morning. I fed the turtle. So over right here, we got some clothes. That's where I slept over here. We gotta fix it though. So we're gonna fix it because I already know if it's not fixed. But anyway, we'll see you at the beach and get the water. Fellow right there.
You guys go in the bathroom today?
No.
You guys go in the bathroom? You both seem ready to come out then.
Yeah, so I'm excited about the beach. We'll see you when I get there.
Cheers, Linda.
Oh, guys. Just got to the beach.
Guys got
already getting it. This is the beach, guys. You know, everything a beach would have. Sand. This isn't your normal beach, you know. So yeah, this is the beach. And grab some chairs. So, we'll see what we got. Of course, I gotta help out too. The cameraman has to help out too. Yeah. Mom, I don't think you want to use this chair, bro. Mom, this chair's broken. I don't know. Gotta fix the camera. Yeah, so we're gonna go out to the sand. It's kind of deep here. It's like snow. So, this is what it looks like. This is the beach. There's a bunch of charcoal here. And here it is. Nice. The sun's coming out. So. Can't see, guys, this is, you can see there's a factory over there, so yeah, and here's a bunch of trees and stuff like that. Brother, hello. Got some fishing going on here. Just, here's the water. If you can't see, there's a factory over there by the beach. So, yeah, here's the water. And here's everybody over here. Here's what the other side of the mini beach looks like over here. Oh, stepped in some water. That's what the other side looks like over here. Got a bunch of. Got a little trail over here. I'm not gonna go down the trail, but yeah, you got a little trail over here. Oh, and over there too. But yeah, this is gonna be fun. I can't wait. I've never been to this type of beach before. But this is fun and just a family adventure. So yeah, let me know you guys can see me. My brother bought his notebook. Maybe can write some beach music. I don't know if they want to.
We graduated.
My sister enjoying the beach. There's the family. Grandma out there. Guys, like this video. Subscribe. Share it with your friends. Please subscribe, guys. They want you to subscribe. I want you to subscribe too. So this is what the beach looks like from far. Here's the road over here. Here's the road over here. And this is it. See, what do you think about this beach?
You know, I don't like beaches, so yeah.
What do you think about the beach?
We just got here, so I mean the weather is not hot, so that's good.
Is it what you expected? Like up to a regular beach?
I mean, this is a beach I haven't been to, so you know. Great view. You see cross.
Sun's coming out.
I mean, yeah, that's why we, I guess, left early, so it'll...
At least we're in the shade. Uh-oh. Uncle Glenn's gone in the water.
Which one of y'all is the scariest?
I think CJ is the scariest right here.
I'm trying...
Is that a crab or something?
Yeah. I'm trying to...
Wait, you have a crab?
Lex, do you want to hold a crab?
Or? I just got here. I'm relaxing. I'm just taking.
Oh, she actually has the crab, guys.
The weather.
You can't even snip it, CJ. Too small.
Now, what if it bites
wow.
you?
It's too small.
We'll see. How would you rate the water?
Oh, it's nice and warm.
Like, you see all the
weather's nice and warm. Crab. Ain't too bad, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Can't complain.
Grandpa, how do you like the beach so far?
Alright.
That's good.
Yeah.
Dad, what's up, like, first impressions of the beach?
I like the secluded part of it.
I got this
get to,
never been to this type of beach before. It's pretty cool. They don't have this in Tallahassee.
Yeah.
Well, I'll get some more. I will catch you guys later.
Bye, guys.
Yeah, no, I was over here.
Apparently, my dad is going to the trail, so we're gonna follow him and see where he is.
It's clear, you can see.
Oh.
Like out into.
Oh yeah. Man, this trail is wicked. See
I
the
just
water.
Practiced in my swing. Like I said, 3 times.
I bet I could swing better, but I wouldn't do it from here, though.
They can teach you how to do it. Your grandpa teach you
no,
how to
I said,
throw that fist.
I know how to do it. It's just, you know, you gotta, you know, do it. Yeah, it's just out in the water.
Yeah, just to open the spot right there.
Grandma getting some video of the beach. Fixing the food. Back on video. Yep. There's nothing better than a family outing than this. Yep. And we're gonna have some breakfast over there. Y'all excited for breakfast? Excited for breakfast?
They have some Dunkin' coffee. Donuts. That's some Dunkin' coffee.
Yeah. So if you haven't guessed, this road goes from here all the way over here. See, there's a house over here. Anyway, I'm gonna go for real though. So like, subscribe, yeah. What's up, YouTube? Today, we're playing a Hershey game.
Oh,
come on, man.
Oh, I'm already... Unless you get some ringer.
So, eight. Yeah, right now we're playing a horseshoe game.
What do you say, 10 zip, Scott?
Yeah, everything's going good.
Eight.